Theodore Schwan. Who was a German botanist? Schwan. In 1839. Concluded that not only plants but animals are also composed of cells.